Bethesda, Maryland. Bethesda is an unincorporated, census-designated place in southern Montgomery County, Maryland, United States, located just northwest of the U.S. capital of Washington, D.C. It takes its name from a local church, the Bethesda Meeting House, which in turn took its name from Jerusalem's Pool of Bethesda. In Aramaic, Bethesda means House of Kindness. The National Institutes of Health main campus and the Walter Reed National Military Medical Center are in Bethesda, as are a number of corporate and government headquarters. As an unincorporated community, Bethesda has no official boundaries. The United States Census Bureau defines a census-designated place named Bethesda whose center is located at. The United States Geological Survey has defined Bethesda as an area whose center is at, slightly different from the Census Bureau's definition. Other definitions are used by the Bethesda Urban Planning District, the United States Postal Service, and other organizations. According to estimates released by the U.S. Census Bureau in 2013, the community had a total population of 63,374. Most of Bethesda's residents are in Maryland Legislative District 16. Bethesda is situated along a major thoroughfare that was originally the route of an ancient Native American trail. Henry Fleet, an English fur trader, was the first European to travel to the area, which he reached by sailing up the Potomac River. After staying for several years with the Piscataway tribe, variously as a guest or prisoner, he returned to England, spoke of potential riches and fearing gold, and won funding for another North American expedition. Most early settlers in Maryland were tenant farmers who paid their rent in tobacco. The extractive nature of tobacco farming meant that colonists continued to push farther north in search of fertile land, and in 1694 Henry Darnall surveyed a area that became the first land grant in present-day Bethesda. Rural tobacco farming was the primary way of life in Bethesda throughout the 1700s, while the establishment of Washington, D.C. in 1790 deprived Montgomery County of Georgetown, its economic center. The event had little effect on the small farmers throughout Bethesda. Between 1805 and 1821, the area of present-day Bethesda became a rural way station after development of a toll road, the Washington and Rockville Turnpike, which carried tobacco and other products between Georgetown and Rockville, and north to Frederick. A small settlement grew around a store and toll house along the turnpike. By 1862, the community was known as Darcy's Store after the owner of a local establishment, William E. Darcy. The settlement was renamed in 1871 by the new postmaster, Robert Franck, after the Bethesda Meeting House, a Presbyterian church built in 1821, the present site of the cemetery of the Bethesda Meeting House. The church burned in 1849 and was rebuilt the same year about south at its present site. Throughout most of the 19th century, Bethesda never developed beyond a small crossroads village, consisting of a blacksmith shop, a church and school, and a few houses and stores. In 1852, the Postmaster General established a post office in Bethesda and appointed Rev. A. R. Smith its first postmaster. It was not until the installation of a streetcar line in 1890 and the beginnings of suburbanization in the early 1900s that Bethesda began to grow in population. Until that time, dependence on proximity to rail lines insulated Bethesda from growth, even as surrounding communities located directly on these lines blossomed. The arrival of the personal automobile ended this dependency, and Bethesda planners grew the community with the newest transportation revolution in mind. Subdivisions began to appear on old farmland, becoming the neighborhoods of Drummond, Woodmont, Edgemore, and Battery Park. Further north, several wealthy men made Rockville Pike famous for its mansions. These included Brainerd W. Parker, James Oyster, George E. Hamilton, Luke I. Wilson, Gilbert Hovey Grosvenor, and George Freeland Peter. In 1930, Dr. Armistead Peter's pioneering manor house Winona became the clubhouse of the original Woodmont Country Club campus. Merle Thorpe's mansion, Pook's Hill on the site of the current neighborhood of the same name, became the home in exile of the Norwegian royal family during World War II. That war, and the expansion of government that it created, further fed the rapid expansion of Bethesda. Both the National Naval Medical Center and the NIH complex were built just to the north of the developing downtown. This, in turn, drew further government contractors, medical professionals, and other businesses to the area. In recent years, Bethesda has consolidated as the major urban core and employment center of southwestern Montgomery County. This recent growth has been significantly vigorous following the expansion of Metrorail with a station in Bethesda in 1984. Alan Kay built the Bethesda Metro Center over the Red Line Metrorail, which opened up further commercial and residential development in the immediate vicinity. In the 2000s, the strict height limits on construction in the District of Columbia led to the development of mid- and high-rise office and residential towers around the Bethesda Metro stop, effectively creating a major urban center. According to the United States Census Bureau, the CDP has a total area of it is land and of it is water. The main commercial corridor that runs through Bethesda is Maryland Route 355, which, to the north, connects Bethesda with the communities of North Bethesda and Rockville, ending, after several name changes, in Frederick, Maryland. Toward the south, Rockville Pike becomes Wisconsin Avenue near the NIH campus and continues beyond Bethesda through Chevy Chase, Friendship Heights and into Washington, D.C., ending in Georgetown. The area commonly known as downtown Bethesda is centered at the intersection of Wisconsin Avenue, Old Georgetown Road and East-West Highway. Other focal points of downtown Bethesda include the Woodmont Triangle, bordered by Old Georgetown Road, Woodmont and Rugby Avenues, and the Bethesda Row, centered at the intersection of Woodmont Avenue and Bethesda Avenue. Much of the dense construction in that area followed the opening of the Bethesda Station on the Red Line of the Washington Metro Rapid Transit System, also located at this intersection and the centerpiece of the Bethesda Metro Center development. The Medical Center Metro stop lies about 0.7 miles north of the Bethesda stop, Medical Center, which serves the NIH campus, the Walter Reed National Military Medical Center, and the Uniformed Services University of the Health Sciences. As of the census of 2000, there were 55,277 people, 23,659 households, and 14,455 families residing in the CDP. The population density was 4,205.8 inhabitants per square mile. There were 24,368 housing units at an average density of 1,854.1 per square mile. The racial makeup of the CDP was 85.86% white, 2.67% Black or African American, 0.17% Native American, 7.92% Asian, 0.05% Pacific Islander, 1.23% from other races, and 2.11% from two or more races. 5.43% of the population were Hispanic or Latino of any race. There were 23,659 households, out of which 28.0% had children under the age of 18 living with him. 53.4% were married couples living together, 6.0% had a female householder with no husband present, and 38.9% were non-families. 32.2% of all households were made up of individuals and 11.6% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.30 and the average family size was 2.92. In the CDP, the population was spread out with 21.8% under the age of 18, 4.6% from 18 to 24, 29.2% from 25 to 44, 27.1% from 45 to 64, and 17.2% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 41 years. For every 100 females, there were 87.7 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 84.0 males. Bethesda is a very wealthy and well-educated area. According to the 2000 census, Bethesda was the best-educated city in the United States of America with a population of 50,000 or more. 79% of residents 25 or older have bachelor's degrees and 49% have graduate or professional degrees. According to a 2007 estimate, the median income for a household in the CDP was $117,723, and the median income for a family was $168,385. Males had a median income of $84,797 versus $57,569 for females. The per capita income for the CDP was $58,479. About 1.7% of families and 3.3% of the population were below the poverty line, including 1.8% of those under age 18 and 4.1% of those age 65 or over. Many commute to Washington, D.C., for work. The average price of a four-bedroom, two-bath home in Bethesda in 2010 was $806,817. Bethesda is often associated with its neighboring communities, Potomac, Maryland, Chevy Chase, Maryland, Great Falls, Virginia, and McLean, Virginia for their similar demographics. In April 2009, Forbes ranked Bethesda second on its list of America's most livable cities. In October 2009, based on education, income, health, and fitness, Total Beauty ranked Bethesda first on its list of the U.S.'s top 10 hottest guy cities. In 2009, Self magazine ranked Bethesda as the second healthiest place for women in the country, a year after being ranked number one. As of 2009, 8 Pulitzer Prize winners live in Bethesda, as do several well-known political commentators. In 2014, it placed first on both Forbes' list of America's most educated small towns and Time's list of top earning towns. Important medical institutions located in Bethesda include the National Institutes of Health Campus, Walter Reed National Military Medical Center, and the adjoining Uniformed Services University of the Health Sciences, as well as a number of other military medical and research institutions. Other federal institutions include the Consumer Product Safety Commission, and the Naval Surface Warfare Center Carderock Division. The headquarters of defense conglomerate Lockheed Martin, managed healthcare company Coventry Healthcare and hotel and resort chains Marriott International and Host Hotels and Resorts Incorporated are located in Bethesda. Software company Bethesda Softworks was originally located in Bethesda, but moved to Rockville, Maryland, in 1990. The Discovery Channel also had its headquarters in Bethesda before relocating to Silver Spring in 2004. On the professional services side, numerous banks, brokerage firms, and law firms maintain offices in Bethesda. Bethesda has two farmers markets, the Montgomery Farm Women's Cooperative Market and the Bethesda Central Farmers Market. Federal Realty Investment Trust has developed much of the west side of downtown Bethesda into an area called Bethesda Row. The vibrant district includes an Apple Store, an Amazon Books location, a cinema, and dozens of shops and restaurants. Also located in downtown Bethesda is one of the Madonna of the Trail monuments, erected by the National Old Trails Association working in concert with the Daughters of the American Revolution. President Harry S. Truman presided over the dedication of the Bethesda Monument on April 19, 1929. Nearby is the Bethesda Post Office. Also starting in the heart of downtown Bethesda is the Capitol Crescent Trail, which follows the old tracks of the B&O Railroad stretching from Georgetown, Washington, D.C., to Silver Spring, Maryland. Walter Reed Medical Center and the Bethesda Theater are two important Art Deco architectural structures in the suburbs surrounding Washington, D.C. Bethesda is the home of Congressional Country Club, which is recognized as one of the most prestigious private country clubs in the world. Congressional has hosted four major golf championships, including the 2011 U.S. Open, won by Rory McIlroy. The AT&T National, hosted by Tiger Woods, has been played at Congressional four times. Bethesda is also home of the exclusive Burning Tree Club, Bethesda Country Club, and the Bethesda Community Baseball Club, which operates the Bethesda Big Train, a summer collegiate baseball team. A number of ambassador residences are in Bethesda, including Bangladesh, Cape Verde, Guyana, Honduras, Lesotho, Morocco, Nicaragua, Uruguay, and Zimbabwe. Public primary schools located in Bethesda include public middle schools located in Bethesda include public high schools located in Bethesda include private schools located in Bethesda include Bethesda is also home to a federally funded and operated health science university, the Uniformed Services University of the Health Sciences. The primary mission of USU is to prepare graduates for service in the medical corps of the U.S. Army, Navy, Air Force, and Public Health Service. The university consists of the F. Edward A. Baer School of Medicine, a medical school, and the Graduate School of Nursing, a nursing school. The Washington Japanese Language School, a supplementary weekend Japanese school, holds its classes at the Stone Ridge School of the Sacred Heart in Bethesda. The WJLS maintains its school office in North Bethesda, adjacent to Garrett Park. The institution, giving supplemental education to Japanese-speaking children in the Washington, D.C. area, was founded in 1958, making it the oldest Japanese government-sponsored supplementary school in the U.S. The Writers' Center in Bethesda publishes Poet Lore, the longest continuously running poetry journal in the United States. Notable companies based in Bethesda include Downtown Bethesda is managed by Bethesda Urban Partnership, a nonprofit organization established in 1994 by Montgomery County. Washington Metro's Red Line services two primary locations in Bethesda, the downtown area at the Bethesda, and the area near the National Institutes of Health and the Walter Reed Medical Center at the Medical Center Washington Metro stations. The Maryland Transit Administration's Purple Line, a light rail rail currently under construction, will provide a direct connection from Bethesda to Silver Spring, the University of Maryland, College Park, and New Carrollton. The Purple Line will allow riders from Bethesda to move between the red, green, and orange lines of the Washington Metro transportation system, as well as to MARC and Amtrak trains, without needing to ride into central Washington, D.C. Local buses include long-distance buses include Vamoose Bus and Trooper Bus, both of which provide service from downtown Bethesda to the proximity of Penn Station in Midtown Manhattan, New York City. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.